love with Fred. There, I said it.
Really? Wow, I never would have... Gosh, that's a shocker.